Yes, Tony?
What a job.
Hey?
I'll pay you to work the press for me.
Oh, yeah, sure.
Well, I think we'd all better get on with it, huh?
Get your fags, doll.
Yeah.
Oh, good hour, isn't it?
What's going on, Lizzie?
Oh, Tony's just going to look after us while Bee's in the pound.
Yeah, well, Bee's not going to be too pleased.
It's only temporary, isn't it?
Oh, I suppose.
I thought you were burning to work, McNally.
Just taking a breather.
Well, if you find the work too difficult, we could arrange to have you locked in your cell for the day.
Well, fine.
Well, get on with it. Isn't she the bird old Georgie Lucas was knocking off?
Oh, you still here?
Get on with your work. All of you.
You heard the lady.
I don't like being cooped up like this. I haven't done anything. It's like being in jail.
You'll be all right, Miss Buchanan.
You can't look after me forever.
We can if necessary.
Quiet as the night before Christmas. Chin up, Glynis.
It's all right for you. I mean, I don't even know them. I only ever saw Tony McNally around. I don't know who the other girl was. Why should I risk my life just because one petty crim shoots another?
Tony McNally may be a lot of things, Glynis, but she's no petty crim, as you well know.
Yeah, well, that's worse, isn't it? Oh, hell, I'm as good as dead.
Try to relax, will you? Look, there's no earthly way that anyone would even know you were here. We've made sure of that. Besides, Tony's friends have no idea your testimony's so damaging.
You've got to be kidding. They know everything. Oh, God, they've found me already.
Shh. Could be anybody.
Oh, yeah, fat chance.
Stay here and don't go anywhere. Take care of whatever it is.
Kick around the back.
Yes?
Smith. Mrs. Smith. Live here?
No, mate, no Smith here. You must have the wrong house.
Yeah. Yeah, I must have the wrong house.
Recognise either one?
Can't be sure. But I've got an idea one of them used to work for Sean McNally. But I'm not sure.
Looks like we could be in for a tough time, mate.